Thanks for tuning into your videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Look Weather Center. And as anticipated, a little band of very light snow and rain still making its way, streaking from I-70 farther southeast. This is the smaller storm system that's going to be overhead. Wednesday looks like a break. Then another chance of accumulating snow Thursday into Friday with more of a mix. Then another chance of rain and or snow coming in on the weekend. I think that one promises to give us a better chance of accumulation than this one that we'll be moving through. So here's your 7-day forecast with all those changes. 23 to 41 degrees to start spring off 2013. Won't feel like it. 35 the high temperature on Thursday with that rain-snow mixture. Friday probably turning to all snow before it ends, but then a lot of mixing should be taking place and a lot of melting as well as we get up to 38 degrees. Saturday and Sunday still have a pretty good risk of some rain changing back over to snow. Several inches of snow could be accumulating. How likely are you going to be seeing that snow? 60% chance coming in on Thursday, 40% chance on Friday, and then 50-50 shots both Saturday and Sunday. It looks like a prolonged event for both of those days. So the weekend, pretty unsettled. We'll have updates, of course, here at the First Alert Weather Center and on KMBC.com. Right now, that's the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center, and that is your videocast.